circle of love, halo of light. When Jesus was born on that Christmas night, and oh, what a night that holy night was, when Bethlehem glowed a circle of love. God sent his son, his great gift to us, salvation for all. He loved us that much, we honor and praise that gift from above. He holds all of us in a circle of love. Circle of love.
Richard
Hager's
birthday party
of
90.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
He was
the original.
May
1st,
he was May
4th,
he was
yeah.
Party.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's
looks incredible.
Tomorrow.
Incredible, yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Jesus.
I just want to say you did a
what?
Fine,
oh, fine
thing to do this morning.
Yeah, good service. Job.
The words were very well chosen and very accurate.
I kind of did it off the cuff. I just kind of had a couple things planned just in case somebody didn't want to speak. And I thought, what the heck?
It was good.
Yep. Work ethic, visionary, and love. That was it. You know, what else could I say, right?
Perfect.
Yeah, we're going to miss them.
Yep. Yeah, we're gonna miss him. Absolutely.
Miss him. Okay. Grew up in El Drive with that little puppy of his.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
So cool. No, I'm dying. I miss him because he grew up in El Drive with Brutus. Either have him on the leash or you had him on the.
Well, Jane, I want to include you on this too.
Don't have to have.
I know, but you're Everett's daughter and. Sad day, but a good day in a way.
Yes, it is. Yep. It is. He's now suffering, so we can move on.
Yep. Okay.
We'll go to the cemetery and see what's what.
All right.
So he's going half with mom anyway, so that's where we want to
okay.
be. Well, have a good trip, Ollie. We'll be
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming.